Oh, you guys are all arted up.
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Puppy? And these are awesome. They already, hey, these are done?
What's up, brother?
Good to see you.
Hi, how are you?
Hello, hello. Oh, hi, nice to meet you. That's cool. Oh, wow, that was awesome.
He said he wasn't a great paint.
I think it turned out awesome.
He said he wasn't a good painter until he did that.
Oh, that turned out great.
See this one? That's a really good hand.
Yeah, you got a cool one? That one's yours?
Really
bad. Oh, that's cool. That's cool.
She didn't
Swamp.
Pretty good.
Yeah.
How you doing?
Hi, good. How are you?
Y'all having fun?
Oh, yeah.
I got to tag you. I do it. I tag you.
Put it right there. There you go. That's a good one. Oh yeah? Okay. There it is. Miss Mayor. Need to do a rock. Little commercial. You got it. I think you got it. You got my vote.
Thank you. I appreciate that. If you need any more of those, let me know.
Okay. That's some talent there.
Yeah.
I like that.
Some of my walks are actually being sold at the Gypsy Moon Market.
At the where?
At the Gypsy Moon Market.
Oh, okay, cool.
It's a fundraiser for the Atascocha Animal Allies.
Oh, great.
So whatever you pay, it goes right up to the allies.
Nice. When is that happening?
That is all the time.
I
paint rocks during my free time. I bring them there and they sell them, and 100% of the profits goes to the animal rescue group.
Oh, that's awesome. So, that's really cool. What's your name?
My name is Carol Barker.
Very cool artist.
Thank you.
I think it's awesome. Yeah, I'm gonna zoom in a little bit because there's a lot of detail in that. Yeah, that's awesome.
Thank you.
And you get these ideas from Google, or you kind of just...
I see certain images, and I've kind of not really copied them, but I've kind of taken them as inspiration, and
yes.
I change it up a little bit and make it my own.
It's cool. I really like it. Have you been doing this? How long have you been doing this?
I started a year ago when the quarantine started. I started with kindness rocks I had in my neighborhood.
Nice.
I painted little rocks and just left them in the neighborhood, and then people started saying, oh, you should sell them, and I didn't really want to sell them, so we came up with the idea of me painting them and people like paying for them as a donation. And
I think that's an awesome idea.
Instead of, you know, making a profit, I didn't want it to become a job.
That is a great idea. I really like that idea.
So, yeah.
I'm going to get one. Gypsy, I know where they're at.
Yeah. It's like right there by the post office.
Yeah, I know exactly where they're at.
She has a couple of my rocks.
Yeah, really cool.
Thank you.
Get this angle too.
This one was kind of a quick one, so usually
I've never been in Gypsy Moon, but it seems like they seem like really
cool
people.
Place. It's a cool place.
They had the alien float at the Marion Main. Yeah.
Yes. The year before, I think they had a unicorn one. It's a magical place.
I need to go visit those guys.
Yes,
they seem fun.
They sell a lot of crystals and awesome stuff. If you have a girlfriend or wife or something, like crystals and jewelry, and they have some clothes. They sell a lot of stuff that sports team do as fundraisers too, like hoodies and stuff like that.
Oh, okay.
T-shirts for the school.
Cool. Yeah, I'm gonna have to stop by there and visit them.
Yeah, it's definitely a neat place.
That's awesome. Well, it was nice to meet you. Very nice to meet you.
Nice meeting you.
Thank you.
Okay, you want black?
Boulevard. It's awesome.
This is awesome, man.
Where's your rock?
I haven't made one yet.
You need to make one, man.
Good idea. Bring everybody together, right?
Yeah, for sure. That's these guys right here. These Parks and Rec guys. Justin and Tab.
Hey, how are y'all? Doing good, sir. What's your name? Justin. Yes, sir. What's your name?
And what are y'all doing with these rocks? You're gonna put them in the park or something? Oh, nice.
Around the tree. The tree of life.
I think probably like top three for me would probably be like that one. I like that one.
Yeah.
And for some reason I really like that one too.
I'm basic. I love that.
What about yours?
I like this one, where's it at? Kind of look like a donut. I think it's this one.
Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Donut, guys.
I can take
it back.
That one too. That one's like simple, but like nice. Like that's something you can place at your house.
Yeah, some people did really good. Like their color combinations were really cool. Like yeah. That one, I think it's cool.
Even like this one.
Oh yeah, I like that one too. For sure. Is that yours?
No.
I like it. You did a great job.
I think in the future we plan on doing like an art walk on Main Street.
Uh-huh.
So now I feel confident that we have enough artists to come out.
Yeah, apparently.
Show their skills.
Who would have thought?
Yes.
That's my mama.
Yeah, I met her earlier.
Oh, you're I'm Justin's mom.
Sorry. Should be.
Yeah. I mean, man. But he's always been my baby.
That's good. Yeah, I met him a few times. I like him.
He's real cool.
It was nice to meet you.
What's your name?
Anthony.
Anthony.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm Debbie.
Nice to meet you, Miss Debbie.
If you ever interested, go to the Gypsy Moon. They're for sale there.
Thank you. one of these days these kids are going to be all grown up. They're going to watch this video and they're going to be like, man, I was little and funny. How you doing? Cool rock. I like your color choice. What else you got?
What are you doing? What are you? Oh, look, you're fixing it. That one's yours. This is Kinley's.
Oh yeah?
Nope, that's yours. You need to help.
That's a cool shirt. Oh, it's a gypsy mood. Man, those people are creative. I like your shirt. There you go. That's a good song. Hit it, man.
I don't even know the name.
Let's hear it. Play a jam. Having fun, man.
Hello.
Wow.
That's cool.
Bye.
See ya.
Bye.
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 Bye. See ya. Cheers. Let's see it. Oh, that's cool. I like that one. That's my favorite. Where are you gonna put it? There you go. That's a masterpiece. I like this one. I like that one. That was awesome. The colors, pretty cool.
she just like adds colors.
That's art.
Yeah, and you just like add what it is.
Okay, a lot of progress over here. Pretty cool, pretty cool.
It's a scripture.
He will not leave you.
Yes.
Got you. I like it.
That's my favorite scripture.
Is your favorite scripture? That's cool. I like that.
Thank you. She goes, why did you put in cheap E? I couldn't put in equals.
That's funny.
It's a book in the Bible.
So HEB was in the Bible?
Yeah.
That's where he got his wine and bread from. I like the splash, that's pretty cool. Clouds?
Yeah.
I like it. Where's your rock at? Did you do one?
No.
Boo.
Oh no. I always have to pick your
fork. Yeah, that's it. Oh, I missed this one.
I don't know. You're going to have to look. Show me which one it is. We have like some teal kind of green. Dark green. You want dark green?
That's
the closest to green. Okay. And then take a paintbrush. Maybe use paintbrushes right here. I'm going to use a
paintbrush. So get your paint.
You want something more skinny or maybe something more like this? Skinny? Perfect. And if you need more colors, you can always come back and we can put a little bit more color on there. Okay, all right, honey, what do you want? You guys can share colors too if you sit close to each other. Oh, you're going to try the silver? Let's see, I don't know. I haven't seen that one yet.
I like it. It's cool. I like yours too. Yours is awesome.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, there's a lot of color on this one. There's a lot of color on this one.
Oh, there's the masterpiece.
There's the masterpiece. Started over here, huh? Oh yeah, that one's nice. Y'all got some masterpieces going on over here, huh? I like it. Ladybug style. Oh, that's a mess. I like this one. Reminds me of the Ninja Turtles.
Yeah. Hey, that's an artist right there.
I see it.
They
yellow part is when you put the paint brush. You're gonna have to work on this. This is for the eyebrows and this is for the eyes.
Okay, I see it. I like it. Big thank you to the city of Pleasanton, specifically Parks and Recreation, for putting all this together and giving the community an opportunity to express themselves in a creative way. Also, thank you to the maintenance crew for cleaning up afterwards. I saw a lot of paint on the ground, and you know, those guys are really good at making sure that everything is presentable, even long after everyone's gone. I did pass by later on in the day and I saw those guys there, so big shout out to those guys and gals. Also to the community for coming out and supporting these types of events. These things keep happening because people are coming out and showing up. And that's it. Thank you guys.